Gretchen Rossi and Slade Smiley are getting their house ready for the impending arrival of their first child, a baby girl they've already named Skylar. The Real Housewives of Orange County alums have been childproofing and also reimagining their own master bedroom space to make it friendly for Skylar. A silver, gray, and white color scheme gives the room a touch of opulence, particularly with the his and hers chairs, silver top table, and the oh-so-fresh and clean new rug by Orion, which Gretchen oriented with Skylar in mind. I did it long ways like this because I wanted Skylar to be able to kinda be at the end of the bed and be able to play with us, so that's why we did it the long way, she explained in a video posted to her Instagram stories. Yay! Gretchen is also currently in the process of converting her combo office, dressing room into Skylar's nursery. No doubt, it'll be as fun and glamorous as mommy's newly upgraded bedroom.